How to fix Realme device not showing in Windows 11. Now plug the cable. Now, go to the Windows screen. Now click on this PC. See, the device is not showing. Let's fix the problem. Click the right mouse button on this PC. Click on Manage. Here is the device showing. Now click the right mouse button on the device. Then click on Enable Device. Now see if the problem is fixed. Thanks for watching the video.